9th of March 1988. Expo was about to start, jewelers on Tuesday. City was excited, the crowd just could not wait. Nothing could prepare them for the fight that did await. I first heard about it from a paper in the shop and said Cyclone hits Expo and destroys the fucking lot. Yeah, Cyclone hits Expo, hits the very spot. Cyclone hits Expo and destroys the fucking lot. Well, some girls are very powerful. Why don't hit Expo in comrades full? Coming from the ocean quite early in the day. Violence time made his way through from Morton Bay. Sped along the river, hurting nothing in his path. Only when it hit Expo, did an legion drop. Yeah, Cyclone hits Expo. Hits the very spot, 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 spot. Cyclone hits Expo and destroys a fucking lot. Into the Quebec, turn the entire Expo so it won't be class trap. Nobody was hurt and I'm filled to have a joy. Took 200 years to build, minutes to destroy. From this amazing afterlife, moral for the class. From this late metal life, shove it up your ass. Here, Cyclone Expo hits the very spot. Cyclone hits Expo and destroys the fucking wall.